So, friend, what'll it be?
Get me a beer.
A beer. I needed a beer. After the long night of killing. I'd been working for the Soleri family for years. Started out as a goon, then moved my way up to butcher, then eliminator, enforcer, gorilla, plugger, slayer, soldier, torpedo, monkey sphincter, and finally, gynecologist. But lately, things had been getting out of hand.
So, I don't think I've seen you around town.
Just passing through.
Passing through, like the Zucchini Brothers Circus last Friday. That evening, I drank a fifth of brandy, smoked a pound of Jolly Green, and drank laudanum through my tear ducts. Then I stumbled into the freak show tent. Little did I know what was in store for the evening.
Rough night tonight.
Rough on my victims. Gotten bored with knives and guns. No sport. I was on to electrical cords, staplers, your occasional baked ham. Tonight it was my bare hands. I shoved my thumb so far in his ears, his jelly brain squirted out his nose.
Yeah, really wet out there.
Wet like the swamp boy from Louisiana, hairy like the bearded lady, hard to navigate like Siamese twins joined at the groin. My loins throbbed with anticipation.
Yeah, there's a killer storm passing through the town like we ain't seen in ages.
If I had to see one more guy's chest cracked open, filled with cream cheese, saw another nipple cut off in a mousetrap, if I had to see another man beaten to a pulp, Vienna sausages stuffed in his orifices, I was gonna scream.
So, where can a guy find some action around here?
Action? If he only knew the action that had plagued my thoughts since last week. I'll never forget the smells of that night, and the sweat on my backside. How can a man live with the memory of such sweet yet ungodly deeds?
So maybe I fucked a midget while he was giving a blowjob to a Bengal tiger. I like stripes, and who are you to judge me?
And I thought I had